Lock it in, start the mix here.
I want your leather, or your hide. And there's a python right there. Nice. Just collect all the things. I think that one was about to go into crouch mode. I should have let it. So you guys could see the crouching. Hey, come here. Ow! Holy mother of God! Ow! No! You let go of me! I think if it gets to the water, I think they drag you over to the water and then death roll you. I didn't get any snake eggs, did I? Aww. Those were the mean snakes. Oh, wait, yes, I did. I got a python snake. I mean, egg. Oh, gosh. Well, I guess I have a snake, too, now that I have an egg. And there's another turtle for me to tame. Oh, come on. Get out of the way, bunny. I'm trying to jump like you. All right, here we go. What am I gonna do? I'll store that in there and go to sleep. Because I really don't like nighttime. Not at all. Not even in regular playing. I think we're good. Let me go check on my snakes. And I'll add one to them. Ooh! They hatched. Or at least two of them did. Did one of you guys fail? Aw. Are you gonna attack me when I come down here? I'm your mommy. Oh my god! Oh my god! What the heck just happened? What just happened? Did I pick it up or something? Why do you hate me? I can pick you up. Oh, that's so cool! Look at that! I got a little snake on my shoulder. They do like me. Aw. They're not attacking me. Oopsie. I forgot you have to press F5 twice now. Cool. So my snakes love me. And I need to put this one in the corner. Jeez. You guys play nice now. Ah! Except if I throw a prisoner down here, then you can have at it. Now I kind of want to have a snake to wrap around my shoulders. Should I just bring that python up here and keep it in the house? Something to think about. Something to think about. I'm glad that they can't, like, scale up walls. That'd be bad if all of my turtles... I mean, not turtles. If all my snakes escaped. I would not be happy. What's this? Chicken? Let me... More crocodiles! Yes! I just don't want to get death rolled. I kind of want to see what it would be like to get death rolled by one of these guys, but then again, I don't want to die. And not dying is a priority over experimentation. Let's see. Duck! Give me a food. I need it. Thank you. Bunnies? There cannot be two of you around each other. One of you must die. Hey, come here. What the heck? Did that bunny just climb into this tree and then die? I don't even think I hit it, did I? That was weird. That was probably the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Well, maybe not the weirdest, but one of the strangest Minecraft things I've ever seen. Pretty strange. Let me grab this coal over here. Oh. Just thinking about what to talk about. I realized that I said I had stuff planned other than Minecraft, but I didn't exactly say what I had planned other than Mass Effect. I really am enjoying watching Fez. I think Martin's been playing Fez. I've been trying to stay away from, like, watching all of them. I've watched a couple of episodes, just far and few between, just so I don't spoil the game for myself. I want to, you know, have the original experience. I shouldn't have watched the first episode because of that surprise, but I did. So I guess I can't go back and change it now. This dark wood is going to look awesome in this texture pack, so go ahead and grab it. But yeah, I have Fez planned. I'll buy it and then hopefully be able to play it soon. And I'm trying to think about what else I have. I have Left 4 Dead on Xbox. I also have it on PC and I just now reinstalled it. So I don't know if I can record it just because my PC, or my, not my PC, I wish I had a PC. my Mac probably won't be able to handle recording and playing it at the same time, like running Steam, Left 4 Dead, and recording at the same time. Because recording takes, I swear it takes so much memory to do, so much RAM. So, yeah. I'll probably do Left 4 Dead on Xbox. And, oh yeah, my brother's sitting here, which reminds me that he wants to do an interview kind of thing. I've been wanting to do FAQ videos, like frequently asked question videos. And so my brother was like, let me interview you and just ask you the questions. We can call it something awesome. How about we call it the Brinterview? Like brother interview. And I think that's completely stupid, but he likes it. So, I don't know. I think it's stupid, but... I do like the idea of him interviewing me, but I don't like the name Brinterview. Tell me what you guys think. Please tell me you think it's stupid too, so I don't feel so alone. So forever alone in this world. Hello, snakes. Give me your eggs. Can I pick you up? Nope. Die a horrible death. Die. Give me your eggs. Thank you. Now if I come up here... Now I kind of am lost at the moment. Hey, turtle. Turtles? Oh, I'll leave you two to your business. Oh gosh, I'm lost. I don't know where to go. I guess it serves me right for killing those snakes. Don't worry, I'll find my- Oh, there it is. Pfft. Man, my version of getting lost is being one chunk away from my house. Oh gosh. I need a map or a compass or something. I'm probably not anywhere close to having redstone though. Unfortunately. And I don't have my phone around. I was about to check it to see if I got any missed calls or anything. But I don't have it around, which is probably not good. I'm probably gonna end this recording session in about 5 minutes. Anyways. I should cook this food. And now I really can use... Oops. There we go. I'll put this in here. Sweet. Now let's go plant these eggs. Or place them. I guess. We got orange snake and spotted snake. I think spotted snakes are not gonna be very helpful at all. Okay, the python didn't even hatch. What is going on in here? You guys, are you pushing them into the walls? Because I don't like that. I guess I'll just sit down here and wait for them to hatch. Hey, stop picking up these stupid eggs. Stop it. Oh, sorry. You get over there too. Are you guys being good? Come here, you big snake. I don't know what I should name these snakes. If anything, oh my god. Oh, they fight. They fight, and I just killed one of them. Crap. What in the world? So they fight each other, great. Let me get out of here, just so I can sit up here and watch instead. Okay. Snake pit plan failing. I don't know if the, I don't know if they're like not compatible or if they just need their space or what. So we're gonna go ahead and watch. This is probably gonna be a little boring, but that's okay. We still got, well, we got plenty of sunlight left. Please don't attack them. What happened to that one that was on my shoulder? I think I ran into the wall and it started dying. That's not good. I don't remember getting hurt myself at all. Oh! No, they're not fighting. Sweet! Look at that. Oh, yes, they kind of are. Or are they just getting stuck in the walls? I think Snake Pit is not going to work because they get stuck in the walls when they hatch. Well, at least we got some snakes down there. We'll see if my trap works. Bunny, where are you? Come on. Got some turtles over here. Oh, come on. The one time I'm looking for a bunny and there's not one around. Oh, I'm out of food now. That's okay. We'll just walk. Of course, the sun is setting, so I should probably get back. Oh, God. Those look dangerous. They are dangerous. Can I have your eggs, please? Can I have your eggs, please? Ah! Darn it! No! I wanted eggs. One of you could have been my pet, or one of your babies could have been my pet. That would have been awesome. Okay, they're all five still down there. That's good. I'm afraid to go down there because I'm afraid that I will push one into the wall and it will die. Let's go ahead and sleep. Alright, I think I'm going to go ahead and end this recording session and just... Well, I kind of... Let me just end it off with a bunny being thrown into the pit. I think that'll be alright. Alright, let's see. Let's go ahead and nom first, and then go get a bunny. Bunny? Oh, come on. Door closed. Work with me here. I need to find a rabbit. Well, I can actually spawn rabbits instantly, so I'll go ahead and do that. I don't think that's too bad, cheating-wise, because I'm not really cheating. I just want to find a rabbit quickly. So I can end this recording session, because I kind of do need to. Let's see, global mod settings, smoke creatures, insta-spawner. Oh, no! Dang it. Okay, here we go. No! Oh my god! Okay. There we go. Nowhere to spawn. Three, spawn. Did it spawn them? Yes, it did. Sweet. So now I have a bunny. Let's throw it in. Go, bunny, go! Get attacked! Are they seriously not going to attack it? Oh my god. It's probably because it's my pet now. Hey, you. You wanna go and hop down there with some snakes? Go! Go, go! No! I should really spawn them inside there. Hop down! Yes! That one's not my pet. Maybe they'll attack it. No? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Great. Now there's two bunnies down there, and they're not killing it. Alright, so... Oh! Crocodiles. Can't pass up the opportunity to kill some crocs. Oh my god. Maybe I can. No! Go. Why can't I hit them? There we go. Get away from me! Ow! Hey, headbutt me. I don't need that in my life right now. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna get one of these turtles too. Because I can. Hey, turtle. Do you wanna be mine? Yes, please? Oh! Alright, we'll name you Jet. Alright, come on, Jet. This makes 3 J's in my turtle pin. Now I do need to kind of build up a little thing right here so I can put him in. Hey Juan, Jose, you have a new buddy. There you go. Play nice, you guys. Let me go ahead and... Oh, there are a bunch of horses that just spawned right there. Alright, there we go. Okay, so I think I'm going to go ahead and end this recording session. I will record more of this later because I really like it. I just think I like Minecraft in general, actually. So next time I'll try to have like a list of things that I can discuss throughout my video so it doesn't get, you know, so I don't have those slow points. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I'll talk to you later.